What's up, guys? Doc Stiking here today with a new episode of New Earth. And as you are about to see, I've been doing a little bit more work than I should have. So I made a pathway here along here because I also knocked down some dirt. I want to build two farms here, one for animals, one for materials and stuff like that. We're going to need to get some sheep so we can make it a red farmhouse. And I don't want you here. Die, doggy. And I did this tiny little room because I really needed the storage, and I figured that's something that I can do on my own just because it's storage and I desperately needed it. And last but not least, I also did this. I did a lot more than I probably should have, but it is what it is. Boop. Will it turn into a chicken? I don't know. I can't tell. I don't think it did. But yeah. Let's get back to it. I can build this pathway along here. Had to have another wall here. So, like, you can see these are the materials behind the chests. Do I have a lot of planks? I think I do. Yes, I do. Excellent. Got a bunch of the wood with me, too. Well, I guess, yeah, we'll have it go all the way there. Okay. I'm gonna take it nice and slow. Oh. Too fast. Too fast, too furious. Those are good movies. Been watching those lately. I'm on the... We watched... Five last? Yeah, Fast Five, right. Yeah, that's the last one. I don't know what they call the... What they call the sixth movie. Was it Furious 6? Eh. Those names are all over the place. They need to get it together. So I don't think they know what they're doing. For the titles of those movies. Need to, get a bunch of dirt along here. Kind of annoying, but oh well. And we are almost good. People seem to be liking the Minecraft. Thanks for hitting that like button. I appreciate it. For those of you who do. If you don't, it's fine. I get it. It's okay. But I'd prefer that you do, obviously. And if you do, thank you very much. I'm going to keep making these, and I'm going to keep making those episodes of Garden Warfare 2. But this episode of my... Oh, wait. Shoot. We don't need this. We don't need this. This is too much. Supposed to have glass here. Oh yeah, I made some glass. I need to put the glass in the front. And I gotta make some more, actually, now that I think about it. Because I wasn't thinking about this walkway when I was cooking some. Gotta get a bunch of sand. Whoopsie daisy. Do I have any glass on me? No, I don't. Go to this. Glass out. I don't know if there's any more, but we'll find out, I guess. Let's see what else has happened. Applied for journalism for college. Been taking a 1-year program this year for something. And then, yeah, we'll see if I make it into journalism. If I can, awesome. If I don't, I'll have to try again next year, maybe. Or something. But if I don't make it in, yeah. That would suck. I had to break a couple pieces of glass, which kind of sucks, but... Ooh, yeah! I had some more cooked. Good to know. Yeah, I think that looks a lot better than what I had before. We also got to figure out what I want to do upstairs with the place. Yeah, we'll just go like this. And then, boop. No more glass. We'll cook some more later. Work on something else. I had to dig up the ground a bit here because I needed some dirt. I might have extended this here or fixed this. I don't quite know exactly what I did. But, yeah. Ooh, we're gonna need some more wood here. More glass, too, apparently. I think. Figured this out. I'll have another area in here. Have to put up a wall. Somewhere there. I don't know. Quite sure. We want to corner some stuff off for a bedroom. So, what are we thinking? Oh, maybe I should put this. Yeah, we'll just go that far. Worry about the rest later. Boop. Yeah. So we don't want a huge room, do I? Do we want two separate ones? What do we want? Should I make it a 10 blocks or something? Would that be good? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then block it here. Is that going to be too big? Actually, no. What we should be figuring out is... Actually, should I? Is that too big? I don't know. Yeah, actually, how long? How much is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. But we're not accounting for that. So that's more just 10. And then there's this. Is it too big? I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, are we gonna... Could have one long room, but I don't want to do that. I want to have something smaller. Because I feel it would just be unnecessary. So, I think what we'll do, since this is 11, that's 10. I'm going to go one further. Yeah. Do that. And then, how much space do we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Ooh. Oh, wait, no, that's perfect. Because we can just go straight down the middle for the 10. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then 11. Mm-hmm. Whoops. A bad place for the bed. Just make sure I don't get killed. Guess it's 3, as always. Or are we gonna have some actual doors? One, two, three, four, five. So wait. Yeah, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, of course. I'm stupid. Why did I count that? I didn't need to count that. So then 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I guess we'll have two doors. And then this will be the bedroom. For now, we're going to put the bed along there somewhere. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 3, 4, 5, 6. Put you there. Although I kind of feel like maybe I should make it one longer, because I don't want it to be 11. No, not longer. It would have to be shorter. Should it be shorter? Maybe I will just make it that. Yeah. Yeah. I don't like that length. Because I want to have... want to have two beds. Because I literally do that all the time. Why would I change it up? And then 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we'll have to make another bed. But right now we aren't concerned about that. So are we going to have all glass? Don't think we will. Going to put up some walls. No! Don't do that. Whoops. I'm gonna pick you up. Thank you. Don't know what we'll put here. Maybe we'll put like a couch around a table or something. Let's go here for a second. Fix you up. Why would he be sharing a tweet with me? Wait, what does that even mean, shared a tweet with me? He tweeted at me? I don't really know what that means. You should follow me on Twitter, because that's where I say stuff like, hey, the Minecraft episode's delayed or something. In case you're maybe wondering. Because I'm sure there's some people who are. Yeah, this will go up Tuesday at 2 o'clock, but if you're watching this, you already know that, probably. Or you're just like, hey, the new episode's up, I'm gonna watch it. Or maybe you don't even know who I am. If you don't know who I am, I'm Doxty, and I'd highly suggest subscribing to me for Minecraft for most Mondays and Garden Warfare 2 on Fridays. I tried it. I mean, I can be a little bit looser with Minecraft, but for Garden Warfare 2, I feel like that should always just be out Friday at 2 o'clock. I haven't really been playing. I mean, I say I haven't really. I should say I haven't been playing like I should be of that game. Just because I'm busy. But I need to be getting some character pack openings. Also, like, I mean, I deleted this comment because the guy just doesn't know what he's talking about. But he was like, this isn't the biggest character pack opening. You're a liar for my 22 opening. And I was like, I literally never said it was. Maybe I said it's my biggest, but I never said it was the biggest. I would have said it's the biggest opening I've ever done. That would be the case. The guy was stupid, so I deleted his comment, and I was just like, I just don't care. Don't make stupid comments. Don't make stupid comments. It's like, oh, you're a liar. It's like, no, I'm not a liar. You're just a dumb. Dumb idiot. So we got this pathway along here, and then we're going to have to do something here. Are we going to have a staircase? A staircase going up, maybe? Maybe. Will this be only a crucial... Ooh, Yeah, I want to think about this right now. This will be our last task of the day. We're just gonna make a staircase. Is that gonna be an issue? Issue. Or are we gonna go over there? Feel like we should probably start moving over, actually. So, let's do that. Oops. And we can always open this up if we need to. Need to cut down more wood. Oh, we're gonna also make a pathway over there that has just a bunch of trees along it. It's gonna look pretty. Pretty. How big is this path for? I think so. Yes, it is. So another pathway going this way, and then it'll go straight in there. Get some staircases going up. Gotta get more glass to come along here. Let's break some stuff down. Don't need you. Do we need more of you? We got some more. Put you along. Gonna have to break all this down. Put that there. Put you here. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Well, might as well break this down. Can't go anymore. That. Well, I guess I can go on the edge and break this down. So I'll do that. But right now we need to go this way. It's time to get swifty. It's time to get swifty up in here. That's such a good show. Rick and Morty, really funny. Highly recommend it. But it's not for children. For the most part, I don't know, there's like stuff sometimes that's like, ooh, okay, interesting. But I like it. Yeah, I'm liking this pathway that we got going. We got a break. Let's break this down quickly. Excellent. Make more glass next time. Gonna fix this a bit. Why? I don't know. That doesn't really matter. Might need something to... Let's go down here and see how it looks. Gotta go farther. Gotta get that out of my way. It's looking okay. Maybe extend it a bit. Maybe. Or maybe put the glass in a bit more. Yeah, let's hop up there and take a quick look. That'll be the last thing we do. Making some progress on New Earth. Making it look pretty. And we could do that, and we can make this thinner, maybe. I don't know. Time to get swifty. Probably extend the roof, right? Yeah, we're gonna have to do something. Doesn't look quite right. Yeah, not quite right. Got our storage going though, that's good. 1, 2, 3, 4. My baby don't dance around because she loves me now. Don't know the words to the song, but that's okay because I forget them a lot. I'm just breaking down some of the stuff just to set it up for whenever I want more. Do I have any gravel on me? Not you, but I don't want you. No, I don't got no gravel. Look here. Gravel? Gravel? No. Put that in there. Yeah. Get out of my house. Problem solved. Well, thank you for watching. It's been fun. This has been Docs to King. Make sure to subscribe to me at youtube.com/docs2king. You can follow me on Twitter at Docs to King, and you can follow me on Twitch at Docsty. Why? I don't know. You can do it. I mean, I don't know if I am going to use it, but I thought I'd say it anyways, just because I have it. Oh, I fell through the ceiling. And as I always say, I play Minecraft every Monday and Garden Warfare 2 every Friday. It's a whole lot of fun. Hope you can come and watch. I enjoy making them. People enjoy watching them. So I'm going to keep doing it. Thank you for watching. It's been fun. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye now.